now over the Chinese vessel, very many Tamil political leaders in Sri Lanka have criticized China, Sri Lankan government, China, etc. But previous 5 years, when they were in the position to vote out the government, they did not say a word about Hambantota being given on lease.